The Beaver fire in Roosevelt National Forest is growing, but that's because of firefighting operations. The 85-acre fire is putting plenty of smoke out into the air. The weather has allowed firefighters to burn fuel between the main part of the fire and a fire line. That's why the acreage has increased, although it is now 25% contained.